An investigation is underway into what caused a driver to lose control of her vehicle, sending it crashing down a Port Clyde wharf and killing a 9-year-old boy. Good evening and thank you for joining us. I'm Steve Minnick. Tracy Sable is off today. The accident happened yesterday afternoon. WMTW News 8's Katie Thompson is in Port Clyde tonight and she has the latest.
It was a vacation to Maine turned tragic for a family from Massachusetts when an out-of-control vehicle crashed into this Port Clyde wharf, hitting and killing a 9-year-old boy and sending his mother and 6-year-old sibling to the hospital.
There were a lot of people trying to help and a lot of people not knowing what to do.
Witnesses described the scene as chaotic after police say a 61-year-old New York City woman lost control of her car, crashing into another vehicle, a pedestrian, and a building before continuing down the wharf, hitting 6 more cars and a family of 4 walking along the wharf.
The mother was up underneath one of the vehicles, and the little boy was not looking good.
The Knox County Sheriff's Department is investigating exactly what happened. Sheriff Donna Dennison describes the driver's initial reaction as utter shock.
I think she had a hard time remembering what went on, but also we've learned that she thought her pedal stuck, her gas pedal, and we're going to check that out through a forensic autopsy on the vehicle.
That driver was taken to the hospital and a blood sample was taken, but the sheriff says at this point they don't believe alcohol is a factor.
It looks like a tragic accident at this time, but we, like I say, we're still investigating and we're going to try to get answers to everything that you're asking and what we are asking also.
For now, witnesses and residents say they are saddened by the tragedy that has happened in this small vacation town.
You know, it's when somebody dies like that, I mean, especially a young kid like that, it's pretty upsetting for everybody.
And again, that was Katie Thompson reporting from Port Clyde. Authorities have identified the 9-year-old boy as Dylan Gold of Cohasset, Massachusetts. The vehicle ended up killing Dylan and injuring his mother, Allison, and 6-year-old brother, Wyatt. Now, investigators are working to figure out exactly how it happened. The first person that was hit, 68-year-old Jonathan Coggeshall of Port Clyde, is listed in stable condition at Penobscot Bay Medical Center. The mother and sibling of that 9-year-old boy remain at Maine Medical Center tonight in serious condition.